I think he wanted to try it tonight or something. His parents aren't home. Is that why you didn't want to go over? Ooh, he sounds like that kind of guy. She just seems like that kind of nice girl who doesn't want to do that kind of thing. Just not ready with that. And but it's okay, it's not like he's ever tried anything. It's just kind of annoying to keep turning him down. Just gotta that you just gotta do you. Never let anyone tell you when to have sex or who to have sex with. You just gotta do it when it happens. It just happens when it happens. It's okay. It's fine, Emily. But I understand they're high schoolers. It's like this is like a big deal. But just do whatever you want, seriously. Fuck shoulds, do whatever you want. It's your life. It's your life. That's yeah, I feel like that's the way to go. I don't know, like I feel like I'm like really like I'm not trying to be like with Emily. I'm not trying to go that route, but I'm just answering like a normal person, like a like a decent human being. But I don't know if that's gonna affect the results. That double Y, you see that, like Emily with two Ys? That's how you know they're kind of into you. But I'm not actually into you, Emily. Sorry. I'm sorry I stole so much of your night just talking about random stuff. If she's my childhood friend, she doesn't need to like apologize. It's just like she should know I'm there. I'm there for her. I guess I really like talking to you about stuff. Haha, I feel like we're different now, but in a good way. We're really close friends. See, establish some distance, set some boundaries there. Are we best friends? Like, I don't know, like best friends. My best friend and my ex-best friend. Rubber bath toys. I mean, alternative music is your favorite, but we both want different things after college, and you've been in serious relationships and I haven't. So IDK, you're definitely still one of my closest friends. See, all right, now I'm seeing that I'm kind of making the right choices. Shit, I think I need to get off the computer now. Is it bedtime? And now, blah, 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 blah. You need your own computer. Haha, I know I do. Thanks again for everything tonight. Anytime. All the time. Later's on the men, Jay. Got him. Friend zone. I'm out. Tell me your heart doesn't race for a hurricane or burning building. I'd rather die terrified than live forever. Avril Lavigne. Freaking sexy back. Whatever. Hey. Hello. Hey. Oh, the extra Y's. Hanging out. I'm grand. Hey, you should listen to some music with me. Okay. Just hanging out. Just listening to some music. What band are you listening to? Probably some punk, more punk stuff. Just a warning, it's a pretty emo song. Alright, let's listen to the Evelyn one first. See what that shit's about. Oh no, I love this song. It is pretty emo though. It's actually, oh yeah, I really love that song. Let's see. Why are you listening? It's Manchester Orchestra. It's probably like super upbeat, the opposite of whatever I just listened to, because that's. It's hard because I like both genres of music a lot, and like, but I'm committed. I'm going balls deep. Okay. Is everything like okay? Everything's whatever. Today just really sucked. You're the first person I'm talking to all day. Oh. Well, I'm honored. This is really good. Well, it's snowing out. Do you like snow? I do like snow. I hope it sticks around. Haha, sticks around, my bad. It's fine. Like, typos are fine. As long as I get the idea. But I can tell I'm being all like cranky and not fun to talk to. What are you talking about, baby? I love you. You're always fun to talk to. Don't be silly. Just want you to know I'm here for you. Are you drunk? That was like my first instinct, like, all right. Yeah, I just kind of figured it out. But Emily, I expect more from you. This is not the kind of person you are. I knew it. Yeah, hypocrite. Just feeling so sad and yeah, how do I make her feel better? How do I? You are definitely not worthless. Don't say that. Things change, I guess, because I'm drinking tonight. Yo! Be careful! Thanks, I'm just so ready for the day to end. I know what you mean. Start fresh, just take a nap. Mr. Lee always said, if you don't know the answer to the question, just take a nap. Just put your head down, take a nap, and it'll come to you in a dream. Drink some fucking water! Thanks for the teope. My brain just won't stop. I really appreciate it if it would fuck off. Make some tea, read a book, just relax, you know? Yeah, that could help. At least talking to you is making me feel better. You see, all you have to do is talk to me. I'm always here for you, Evelyn. We could have kids together and, you know, get married and shit. Tell me more. Tell me more. Celebrating something. And you didn't invite me. Your childhood friend, one of your closest friends. We like the same music. Still a mess in my head. I might just need to vent about it. Talk to me. Just how shit everything is. What's going on? Are you sure, Chopper? It's just a whole bunch of shit. Yeah, what's up? Do I want to get into this? I got to. I'm too nice of a person. Plus, it just makes for like great TV. But you're not. I'm here, baby. With what? Oh, so it's like time, so like if I miss one, oh man,